Hello everybody, Venom Jr. here, and I'm back with Crysis 2. So, we're gonna continue off right where we were. So, there was these guys over here that we killed before. But the checkpoint wasn't that far. So, if this kill, all I gotta do is just kill these guys again. So, how is everything? Check my like I said, I don't want this too quiet nor too loud. Okay. Come on. Who's a good cell operator? Why don't you just stop like a good boy and die? Yeah, I did get to him.
Do you read me?
Nope. Wait, how do they? Are you serious? I think an alarm went off. What the freaking how? What up? So, you know, it's weird. Maybe it's just the way the suit is. But I think you have like nanovision, which is this thermal vision. When you're cloaked and you activate it, you don't emit heat. Why? I mean, unless the cloak also makes the out exterior of the suit sub-freezing. I don't know. But once I'm able to get nanovision, I'll be able to show you guys. But right now, we're gonna... I'm looking for... So, right now I'm just taking it slow. So, how's everybody doing? I actually looked at this. This game is actually not that old. I mean, it's still old, honestly. It still is, but it's not that old. I think it came out in 2011, which is about 4 years ago. But even still, I mean, it just turned 2015, so it depends. Now, I can probably do either one of two things. Is sneak right by every single person. Kill a bunch of people, but still be stealth. Try to be stealth. I don't see. Let's see. Yeah, there's a guy right there. So we probably want to stay low. Honestly, I can probably just, you know, walk my way right in. And to skip every single person. So. Nope. I gotta go around. Wait, can I go this way? I need a stealth. I think those guys are turning. Da-da-da-da.
Keep searching. He's out there somewhere.
Nope. I'm 6 miles from where I am. Like I said, I've barely done anything. I guess. Wait, there's someone else. Isn't there? I think there was. Someone there. Are you serious? Really? My luck. Okay. And then there's gonna be another guy. Where is he? He's gonna go back, and I'm gonna sneak right by, cause I am a boss. So, 7 minutes, barely got, this is gonna be a long game, I can tell you that, it's probably gonna be like 30 parts. Oh, I need to clean myself. But like I was saying, this is probably gonna turn into like a 30 part. What's what I think? Because if I keep doing. If I go stealth like I just did, this will be a long playthrough. I'm gonna stay here in case you guys want to stay here and listen to this. If you want, you can skip ahead. Michelle Obama? Alright. So that's at least another like a minute. Waste. Scare up ammo. Come on. I think somebody died here. I mean, I got great detective skills.
Attempting system restart. Pre-purge
Heck yeah, boy! Here's an example of how strong this soup. Apparently, this is a soup. This suit is. Persona non grata. I know some usually probably. A lot of times, probably not going to be able to see the map or the energy, but I guess right now you can. What? Oh my gosh. It's an alien. My suit's going crazy. Right now, the screen had a blue tint. I think he's dead. Oh, yep. Definitely brought those Marines. What? Wait, look at this. Look. That's the Crytek symbol. Or CryEngine. Yeah, Crytek. It's on all the cars. Instead of putting actual cars. And then this... Though the thing is, this is in like, like 2023. It's about like 10 years later from now. This whole thing is a consecutive headshots. That's if I can shoot. There we go. I think they did. Wait, nope, he's still alive. I think he did. He did like a Superman punch. Well, probably not that strong, more like Alia. I don't know. Like a Thor punch. Okay. Don't burn. At least someone has some sense. They're not a complete, absolute, I guess, killers. They at least have some, like, some of them have some passion. I can use this. I wonder. Did I won? I realized, okay, look. Oh, I can't hear anymore. He's like right, where is he? I might try making these like 30 minutes instead of 15 or 20. I'll probably go like 30 minutes for these videos. Shoot. I forgot I took off the silencer and... Whoa. They always say... Gun blazing. You know, this is much better. Personally, I think all the modes are cool, but I don't know, I think probably maximum armor is the coolest one. Probably like, I am using this gun. Let's see. Anyone? There's ammo over there. So I'll probably make this video about 30 minutes. I saw that. Feline. You know, just instead of using, well, I am running out of ammo for that. Let's go over here, switch over here. Going here.
Morons.
Yeah, I probably could have taken this without even having to fight. Run. No, go in the hole, get in the hole. That's what she said. But get in the hole. Come here. Who's a dumb cell grunt? I don't even see this laser, so I know I'm about to kill you. Yeah, since this game might take me a while, I'll probably do these for 30 minutes. You guys can't see me. Can't see me. Can't see me. I'm invisible. Literally. Just walk right by. Yay. You're in the man of misery. I shot through him and hit the cart. Wait. He's a ghost. The ghost. This guy over here looks like he's having a blast. Either he's drunk or high or he's having an epileptic seizure. I think he's dead now. Oh man, I don't have like a ticket or anything. Oh wait, nope, never mind. Okay, wait, what did it say?
We'll be back. Show up, no, man, you got...
Hey, and we're back. And just ignore those voices you heard and the names. My mom, that was my mom, and she didn't know I was recording. So, yeah. Punch them together. Punch them. Come here. Yeah, that's what you get. I have problems. I can't see my own reflection. Hi. You're dead. Do you want some soda? I think you need some soda. Nope. Can't help you. I don't have any change. Let me take your bags. I'm just gonna take your bags. So, that's just the other way. So, let me just drop my bags. And just leave. Why should I? I'm taking this guy's. Okay, what he just said was some African junglers or something. Some Ebola off a plane or something. I know that all the Ebola thing is over and stuff. Now it's all about ISIS, you know, blow them up, but I don't know, I find that weird considering the fact how pretty much the Ebola crisis, well, not really a crisis, but I gotta shut up for a second, I think. Hopefully you guys could also hear that. Oh, but the Ebola. That how it's a coincidence how the fact that pretty much Ebola did come from a plane from an African jungle. I just find that really disturbing. I can see my chest. I'm not carrying a gun. Okay, that is disturbing considering the fact that I'm walking with my chest with very little sway and my arms like in lockdown. You know, when I look at the nanotubes, I think that's what they're called, they look like carbon fiber to me. It almost looks like carbon fiber. I think they're called nanotubes. Some stuff like that. Uh-oh. I'm just gonna take my rock hard chest and locks down arms with me. Ooh. Darn, too bad I can't look down and run. Okay. What's this? Let's see how quick I can hit a next checkpoint. I'm just gonna walk right past you. Dead at sea or here. He's looking at the snack machine. Little child, don't say a word. I'm right here to kick you in the car! Are you comfy? Probably not. Okay. Got that. What a freaking moron. Who else? I gotta do it. I wonder what that was. I think I obliterated. Oh, wait, no, there's his body. Really? Also, the thing I noticed is what really cool is the, did I see a thing? I screwed up. I don't not know how he saw me. Probably magic. Did I won? Open the checkpoint. It's probably a checkpoint right at that thing. We'll probably listen. I don't know if you guys like the radio. If you want to do the radio, if not, then oh well. I think it's interesting. Listen to it. I guess we'll listen to this quick. No, that wasn't very long, so I guess we can end the video here, because we hit a checkpoint, and I think at this checkpoint, we're good. So this has been Venom Jr. in Crysis 2. I killed a bunch of people. Oh, my mom's proud of me that I killed a man. So, and I'll see you all later in the next video in Crysis 2, with more epicness. Wait, there we go. Okay, just real quick, look. How? Unless the cloak also creates the suit turns to sub-zero temperatures. That is because the nanovision is basically thermal. So, I don't know. Maybe you guys can tell me. I'm probably correct with the sub-zero. Whatever. See you on the next video. Bye!